last saying.
I would like us first and foremost to be thankful, to be grateful to the Lord for the many blessings we have received as the Filipino ministry and as our coordinating team with the collaborators. May the Lord continue to bless us, especially with good health and all our intentions that we are bringing in the family, in the work, in relationships, in our endeavors. So first, let us call on the Blessed Mother Mary to be with us tonight, together. Hail Mary,
full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Almighty loving God, bless us in our gathering tonight. Bless us with good health. Bless every family in the Filipino ministry, and especially the families of all of us here present, and those members of the coordinating team who and collaborators who are not here. And continue to bless us, especially as we give thanks to whatever blessings and graces we have received. Bless our sponsor tonight, Kuya Mike and Ate Brenda, and all those who prepared food for our fellowship. Bless me as your humble servant who celebrated my 23rd anniversary, and continue to bless me in the ministry. Bless all the priests, especially those who are passing through hard times, especially during this time in the life of the church. And bless the food which are about to partake from your goodness. Bless those who have done great things through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And bless you all, the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. Okay, happy birthday to you.
Every morning.